You're new here.
Yes, why?
Then maybe you're not in yet with that murderer. Maybe you'd be willing to help a desperate fisherman.
What do you want me to do for you?
I've lost a wooden leg. Sounds daft, I know. But I was furious at the time and pretty drunk. Can you look for it for me?
Why don't you do that yourself?
The goblins are getting more and more cheeky. And I'm a fisherman, not a fighter. But you look as if you know how to handle a weapon.
I'll help you with that wooden leg. I won't have far to go because I've already found one. Here, is that it?
Yes, Bartinos, it is. I guess I owe you a favor, don't I?
Looks that way.
Look at him. You again.
Thank you. What are you doing here?
All right, great. I'm working myself into an early grave with this pickaxe here. If I had me a lembic, everything would be easier. I'd brew up a tincture and shazam! The entrance to the mind would be clear.
Where's your alembic?
In the old tunnel that I live in, I haven't the courage to go in there right now, though. Wild beasts running around in my tunnel, you see? Woohoo! And there's me thinking, maybe you'd have the guts, eh?
I'll get you your alembic.
Oh, really? That's wonderful! Well then, I can put my pickaxe down and wait till you get back.
Ha! Where do I find your tunnel?
You have to get out of the mine again and follow the way to the south. You can't miss the tunnel if you follow that way. It reeks of goblins. They made themselves at home when I was toiling away here with my pickaxe. Yes, they did, those damn creatures. And since then, I've had to sleep here. Wanna talk, eh? Wanna talk, eh?
Thank you. Thank you.